This crash involved a police car in Portsmouth. Police tell 10 on your side an officer was headed down Frederick Boulevard under Interstate 264. When that officer slowed down, a driver in a van rear-ended the cruiser. The officer and driver went to the hospital. Charges are pending. And